Exercise 7.3, first sum, fifth subdivision. So first of all, the given integral is considered to I. So I is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 2 root of into cos theta into sin cube theta into t theta. Okay, ma? So integral of 0 to pi by 2 root of into cos theta sin cube theta into d theta. So next that is equal to integral of into 0 to pi by 2 into root of into cos theta. Next sin cube theta, so small changes is sin square theta into sin theta into d theta. Clear? So sin cube theta is conversion to sin square theta into sin theta. Okay. So that is equal to integral of 0 to pi by 2 into root of into cos theta into sin square theta is equal to 1 minus cos square theta into sin theta into t theta. So that is called this one I. So for this steps is eligible for the substitution method. This is not eligible for substitution method. So by using the substitution method, so put t is equal to cos theta. Differentiate with respect to t theta. So dt divided by d theta is equal to cos theta differentiation minus sin theta. So the denominator d theta is going to right side, which implies minus d theta is equal to sin theta d theta. So sin theta d theta replaces the value of d theta only. So remaining sin theta d theta, that is sin theta d theta is replaced by only for minus t theta. Okay, that is the substitution. Next, cos theta is equal to t, cos theta is equal to t. So now limit should be changed. Why? Because x theta value is converted to t value. Now theta is equal to 0. Okay, theta is equal to 0, that is the lower limit. Next, t is equal to cos 0, cos 0 value 1. Okay, next, theta is equal to pi by 2, which implies t is equal to cos pi by 2 is going to 0. So therefore, limit theta, next one t, so 0, 1, pi by 2, 0. That is the limit changes. Okay, well, right. So apply the substitution values. I is equal to integral of into, so 0 to pi by 2 into root of cos theta into 1 minus cos square theta into sin theta d theta. Okay, ma? Apply the substitution method. 0 is going to 1. Pi by 2 is going to 0. Okay. Next, cos theta is equal to t into 1 minus t square. So sin theta d theta is replaced by minus dt. Okay, minus dt, that's all. So next, minus of into 1 to 0. So this one, t power 1 by 2 into 1 minus t square into dt. Okay, so is equal to minus integral of 0, integral of 1 to 0. Next, t power 1 by 2 inside multiplication, that is called t power 1 by 2 minus t power 2 into 1 by 2. Okay, that is called t power 1 by 2 into dt equal to minus integral of 1 to 0 t power 1 by 2 minus this one 2 plus 1 by 2 cross multiplication 4 5 plus 5 by 2, that is t power 5 by 2 into dt. T power la pi by 2 into dt. It is clear, that is called. So eligible for the integral values. The form of this one is integral of x power n into dx is equal to x power n plus 1 divided by n plus 1. That is the formula. So this is equal to minus of into t power 1 by 2 plus 1 by 1 by 2 plus 1. Next minus t power pi by 2 plus 1 by pi by 2 plus 1. So limit value 1 to 0 equal to minus of into power 3 by 2 divided by 3 by 2 minus, so this one t power 7 by 2 divided by 7 by 2. The upper limit, upper limit 0, lower limit 1. So is equal to this one 2 by 3 into t power 3 by 2 minus 2 by 7 into t power 7 by 2. So g 1 to 0 minus. So that is equal to first one upper limit, first one upper limit, first term 0, second term 0. So upper limit fully 0. Next lower limit. So lower limit means 1, that is 2 by 3 into 1 whole power 3 by 2 minus 2 by 7 into 1 whole power 7 by 2. Okay. So it's equal to minus of into first one 2 by 3 minus 2 by 7. 2 by 3, 2 by 7. So this one cross multiply, cross multiplication 2 by 2 by 2 is a common value minus 2 into 1 by 3 minus 1 by 7, 1 by 3, 1 by 7. So is equal to minus half into minus 2 into is equal to minus 2 into, okay, 7 minus 3 divided by 21. 7 minus 3 is equal to 21 minus 2 into, so value of this one 4. 4 divided by 21 is equal to minus 8 divided by 21. Okay. For this one, minus into minus. See this one, minus into minus. This one is going to plus. This is also plus value only. We get the solution is this one. Into I is equal to 8 by 21. We get the solution. Okay.